Since solutes will partition between the two phases, multiple extractions are better and will transfer more solute. Let's assume we have 10 grams of compound A dissolved in water, and 90% of it gets transferred to the organic layer each time an extraction is done. After a single extraction, only 9 grams of A moves to the organic layer, and 1 gram remains in the aqueous layer. If the aqueous layer was extracted a second time with a fresh portion of organic solvent, then 0.9 grams will be removed in the second extraction. A third extraction removes another 90% of the small amount of A that remains in the aqueous layer. In the end, the combined organic extracts contains 9.99 grams of the original 10 grams. It's common practice to extract with 2 to 3 small portions of solvent, as illustrated here. The extent to which a solute prefers one phase over another is described by the partition or distribution coefficient, K. K is a constant for a given organic solvent and a given temperature, and is defined as the concentration of the solute in the organic phase divided by the concentration of the solute in the aqueous phase. This ratio is approximately the same as dividing the solute's solubility in the organic solvent by its solubility in water, or whatever aqueous solution is being used. So it's possible to make a rough estimate of the distribution coefficient if these solubilities are known. The magnitude of K tells us something about the solute. If K is greater than 1, then the solute prefers the organic phase, and it would be possible to extract this solute from an aqueous solution. If K is less than 1, that indicates that the denominator is the larger number, and the solute prefers the aqueous phase. If the goal is to extract into an organic solvent a solute with a K less than 1, only a small fraction of the solute will be recovered every time the aqueous layer is shaken with a fresh portion of organic solvent. So a traditional extraction method using a separatory funnel would not suffice. In a situation such as this, a continuous extraction technique can be used that continuously exposes the aqueous solution to fresh organic solvent over a long period of time, meaning hours or even days.